Maybe it's for people who bought the game sooner or for people higher level, I don't know.
No, I don't have it.
But you have the hat and the saddle, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I have the hat, the specimen implant, and the Arc Founder saddle.
Maybe I got this skin from something I looted? I don't know. I really don't know. I've never seen it in my life. It's definitely new. Very interesting. What am I looking for?
Damn, I wish I could run this game on high so bad.
Yeah, dude. Well, you can run a lot of things on low and ground and sky quality and clutter on low, but you gotta turn your textures on at least like medium or high so the game still looks good, but it's not like laggy. You should also have your post-processing on at least medium so you can see you're dying of armor before you do it, and your render distance, how far you see, should probably be on epic or at least high. The rest you can keep low. Your game will still look beautiful, man. The dragon.
You should, texture should be on like high.
Yeah, hold on, let me see mine. Okay, texture's high, terrain low, general low, post-processing medium, AA low, view distance epic, world tie buffers low. Resolution scale is maxed, sky quality minimum, ground clutter minimum. You should probably also have on the right the camera shake scale all the way down, field of view maximum. I don't have motion blur, I don't have film grain. Let me try film grain, I don't know if that's good or bad. I haven't tested it.
Film grain adds a little effect, just like you would see in like older movies. Just makes it look more cinematic.
Okay, I'll try it. I don't know if it's gonna lag me. So far my frames seem to be the same. And I can't really tell a difference. Looks the same to me.
Look up at like the sky, and you'll see like little itty bitty tiny dots like that look like just little tiny grains. It just adds texture. It's more of an artistic thing than anything. Do you have distance field shadowing off or on?
Distance what?
Field shadowing, it's on those check mark boxes like motion blur, film grain, all that stuff.
Okay.
Distance field shadowing.
Motion blur off, film grain off, distance field ambient occlusion on, screen space ambient occlusion on. I could probably turn those off actually, but I think it's fine. Dynamic tessellation is off. I don't even know if I need that, I haven't tested it. Distance field shadowing is on. I'm not sure if I actually need that. High quality materials, I think that's worth having. It's on, but I haven't tested it off. Subsurface scattering, I have that on. Mesh level of detail, I have that maxed. But, I mean, I haven't fully tested that bottom right corner. I mean, bottom left.
Yeah. I'm gonna try doing what you did and see how laggy it is for me.
Okay. Guard dog. Let's try this on the guard dog. Put on the dragon. I can do it, alright. Well, let's see if I can do it on an oracle. I think I can. I think an eagle with glasses might actually look badass, kind of like an owl with glasses does. Oracle. You're the Oracle, you should see with glasses, right? Makes sense to me.
That's not so
Boom!
bad.
That looks actually pretty pimp, dude. My eagle now has like sophisticated glasses on. That's actually pretty badass. I actually like it.
Is there a way to allocate more RAM to this game?
Okay, what?
I said, is there a way to allocate more RAM to
Well,
this
if you're
game?
running
Like,
it normally, then it should have as much as it wants. But there are options when you launch it that say 4 GB and stuff like that.
okay.
It's time to go beam hunting. These patches have done a lot of good work. Well, I haven't done much yet. I may already need to go piss because I've been drinking some delightful tea. I want to go check out a couple beams before I do, at least see how big of a difference they made. Did they make them better than they were originally? Did they bring them back to what they were originally? Did they just make them a little worse than they were originally, but not as garbage as they had become? Because they literally were amazing, like the godliest things in the world. Then they became the worst thing in the world. And now it's like, I don't know. It's a new patch. They said they're gonna bring back more loot out of the drops. Dude, my dude has glasses. It's so funny. I don't know how I got these spectacles just now, but I think the eagle was the right mount to give it to. I don't think I would have given this to a T-Rex. A T-Rex doesn't need to read books. But an eagle might get caught with a book between its wings. I don't know. Makes sense in my world. Well, it seems like they're still garbage, so maybe that patch is not in effect yet, but let's not judge too hastily. Let's open like maybe 5 before we really decide. What level are you, Eagle? What level are you, buddy? I just want to know your level.
What are you doing?
Hunting eagles and drops.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we need some like 27 plus eagles ASAP, at least 25. Where's the nearest next drop? I don't even see anything. Is that a drop in the horizon? I can't tell, that whiteness is way too much. Impossible to see things in that direction. But there are drops that come to that island all the time. I think I see a drop, am I tripping? Maybe it's so hard to see on that white path. I don't know. I think the right thing to do is go take that piss, because this tea is coming right through me, dude. Rambo and Commando. Alright. Alright, buddy. Use the auto landing. I'll be right back. And like, super fast.
What's up, man?
Just had a wonderful Olympic winning piss.